It's been a week since I last saw you.
I'm gonna go see the sunset. Join me?
No.
You'll miss out.
I said I don't want to go.
Let me in. Don't isolate yourself, Anna.
I don't want to miss the sunset.
You know, I'm not always going to be around, and you need to start taking care of yourself.
I don't want to be late again.
Anna, don't forget to wear shoes.
I'm already late. I'll talk to you when I'm back.
She never listens.
Why are you always following me?
I'm not always following you. Why do you never wear shoes?
Do I ask you why you wear shoes? Annoying me, I already missed it.
Well, sunsets are dull anyways.
How is your face? You know, he talked to me the way my father used to talk to my mother.
Well, he sounds like a smart man.
See? I'm wearing my shoes now. Please. I'm sorry, See, I'm wearing shoes now.
Thank you.
Steve came by today. He was asking about you.
Just don't talk about him right now, okay?
He likes you the way you are. Your father never felt that way about me. I never stopped you from meeting your father. He left us for another woman.
And yet you still wear the ring he gave you every day. Hi, Dad.
Hey, Anna. You need help, don't you? I'm right there.
Her death doesn't affect you at all, does it?
Where'd you go?
I had to close a chapter. To start a new one. Oh, come on.
I bought her those shoes, and they fit you perfectly. I'm glad you're not like her.
Keep your ring that my mother never took off. And you're not gonna like me either. I'm just like her.